Bucknell University is in the process of changing vendors for its dining services. The contract between Parkhurst Dining and the university ends June 30th, and they're not one of the finalists for a new contract. As a result, Parkhurst filed a worker adjustment notice today with the State Department of Labor, citing 196 workers who could be affected. But the university expects most of those workers to be hired on by the new vendor.